Hello and welcome to our new video on how to update the ZLINK app to the latest version. If you are a ZLINK user, you know that it's an amazing app that seamlessly connects your smartphone to your car's infotainment system, allowing you to access music, navigation, and phone calls all while keeping your eyes on the road. But did you know that updating the ZLINK app is not as straightforward as updating apps from the respective app stores? In fact, it requires a little bit of technical know-how. But don't worry, we have got you covered. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to update the ZLINK app to the latest version. First things first, it's important to note that the ZLINK app is not available for free from the respective app stores. It comes pre-installed on your Android car head unit, and the version of the app is dependent on the Android version of your head unit. Another thing to keep in mind is that ZLINK does not come with an activation code. It comes activated straight out of the box, so you don't have to worry about that. Now, let's talk about how to update the ZLINK app to the latest version. The truth is, you can't update the ZLINK app by itself. The only way to update the app is by updating the whole Android head unit version. This means that you'll need to check if there is a new update package available for your Android head unit. You should ask the seller or the manufacturer for the right update file. If there is an update file available, check the video on our channel that shows you exactly how to update the Android head unit right. So be sure to check that out if you need some guidance. Once the update file is complete, the ZLINK app will also be updated to the latest version. And voila, you are done. You can now continue to enjoy all the amazing features that ZLINK has to offer, including connecting both Android Auto and CarPlay devices to your car's head unit. So, that's it for this quick video. We hope this video has been helpful in guiding you through the process of updating the ZLINK app to the new version. Thanks for watching and happy driving.